At a global level, the two main contributors to environmental contamination are burning of fossil fuels and cattle farming. Whether it was by luck or destiny, I've been given the opportunity to live and witness firsthand these issues. My family has been farming cattle for the last three generations, whilst I've completed my internship in a cement factory. Cattle farms pollute the environment through the residues produced by the cattle, while the cement factory burns fossil fuel to power the industry. If the environmental issue from the cattle is this, and the environmental issue from the cement factory is this, why not solve the issue by replacing this with this? BIOINFINITY develops a sustainable biofuel based on the livestock waste to replace the use of fossil fuels. I remember when I was a kid, we used to use the methane produced by the cattle residues to create bonfires, and that's how the idea of BIOINFINITY started. Mexico has the fifth largest cattle inventory in the world. Currently, thousands of tons of excrement are contaminating the environment daily, and the full potential of this biomass is not being exploited. From this biomass, we can generate electricity and heating, as well as heat and steam for industrial processes, in addition to biofuels. Beyond the importance of generating renewable energy, the use of the biomass brings important benefits to the economy. We will be able to take full advantage of the residual potential by generating employment and energy in rural areas, where 60% of the residents live in extreme poverty. This is what BIOINFINITY is about, a biofuel that transforms lives not only among the poor, but across every economic status in society through an infinity source of energy. Thank you for your time, and we hope to work together to harness the power of energy.